Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to transfer the money via my PhonePe and it shows your device is not verified for UPI payments. Please verify and try again. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just one time delete your existing bank account. So by simply press this profile picture icon. And here I using the HDFC bank account for PhonePe transactions. So just click to open your linked bank account and scroll down and finally click to unlink bank account. So now my bank account is successfully removed. So once you remove your bank account and one time clear that PhonePe app datas. So once you clear this PhonePe app datas and also check your internet connection like mobile data or Wi-Fi connection if it is works or not. So once you check it and one more time I try to open that PhonePe mobile application and it asks for my mobile number to complete the verification process. And if maybe it asks for the any access permission, so you can click to allow. So finally my mobile number is successfully verified. So next I try to add my bank account. So by simply press this option add bank account. So I select the HDFC bank. And also my bank account is successfully linked with this PhonePe. So next I try to activate my UPI ID. And also my UPI ID is successfully activated. So finally one more time I try to make a new payment because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my payment is successfully transferred. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if you have any doubts just comment to me. So otherwise just leave a one like. So for more tech videos you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box and thanks for watching.